First, it is time to visit with the owner and general manager of the Dallas Cowboys, who joins us now on the Ticket Hotline as we say good morning to Jerry Jones.
Hey, good morning.
Hey, Jerry.
Morning, Jerry, and I know you're upset about last night.
Upset is something of an understatement. I'm full-blown pissed. I should have stuck the Wildcat in oil. I've realized my heart can't take this football crap.
Football's tough business, isn't it?
I'm already on my second heart. A lot of people don't know that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I have a waiting list of homeless people ready to resupply me every time I have an organ that fails. So they're on waiting list, and we keep GPS bracelets on their ankles so we know where to get them anytime.
Golly. The privilege of the rich.
Figured we'd go ahead and bring on our failed head coach, Wade Phillips. Wade, you there?
Yeah, don't call me that, Jerry.
Morning, Coach.
Wade.
Hi, Craig.
Wade, I did not order you to take a dive yet. Why are you taking a dive in week one? I told you we were going to do that when the Lions came here so I could win some stadium money. I hadn't placed my bets yet.
Well, wasn't that something last night, Jerry? I mean, you know, I know we lost, and it's sad, and we made a lot of mistakes, but when you really sit down and think about it, Jerry, it's kind of funny, isn't it? That fumble right before halftime? I mean, that old boy's running down the sideline. That was kind of funny, and holding call, another holding call on Alex Barron. I mean, when you think about it, it's just kind of funny. I mean,
nothing funny about it.
Well, I mean, if you don't laugh, you'll cry, Jared. I've been crying all night, Jerry.
Oh, God.
Because of that, I'm so sorry, Jerry.
Jeez.
But I'm not just crying because we lost. You hurt my feelings, Jerry.
How did I hurt your feelings?
Did you have to make me wear the dunce cap all the way back on that airplane last night?
Hey, you're lucky I let you ride back on that plane last night. I should have made you and that Alex Byrne walk from Maryland to Valley Ranch.
There we was, me and Jason Garrett with dunce caps all the way home last night.
That idiot Jason Garrett, what was I thinking there?
Well, I don't know. You sure he's your coach in waiting, Jerry? I mean, if you're going to fire me, you better get a better coach than that. I mean, at least we play some defense. His offense won't put 7 points on the board last night, Jerry.
Oh, my God. He's gone so country.
Do you know how hard it is for me to lose to Daniel Snyder?
I know.
After he criticized my video boards. And he got my beloved Mike Shanahan. Why can't you be more like Mike Shanahan?
Is that coach that has rat teeth?
Yeah, he's got the rat teeth and the two Super Bowl trophies. Yeah, remember him?
Oh, well, maybe I'll have some dental work done, Jerry. Maybe I'll have some big old beaver teeth or something like that.
No, it's not his teeth that caused him to get two Super Bowl rings.
Maybe I could get some walrus tusk or something like that.
I think you're missing the point.
The point is to coach like him, not get him
hot. Oh, okay, Jerry. Well, yeah, I may be able to do that. I can coach him up, but I got to ask you a question, Jerry. I'm kind of embarrassed I don't know the answer. We lost last night, right? Does this mean we can't host the Super Bowl?
No, we're still going to host the Super Bowl. We're just not going to be in it.
No. Well, that's not so bad, Jerry. We can get some good seats and go to the Super Bowl and don't have to work.
Well, that's not the goal, Wade. Listen, God, you frustrate me. You mark my words. You will be fired long before they free those Chilean miners.
Man, Jerry, you're going to make me cry again.
Listen, Wade, I apologize to you. I've been a little hard on you here.
Oh, okay.
You've been real hard on me, Jerry.
I'd like to do something nice for you.
All right.
Later this afternoon, let's... Just you and me take a trip.
Yeah.
I know a nice, heavily wooded area with plenty of undergrowth. And I'll take you to see this cool rock formation I found.
Oh, we're going to shoot some doves, Jerry?
We may even do that.
Yeah?
And I'm going to get you to face the sunset, look at the beauty, and tell me about your first day of school. And then, as you get towards the end of the story, I'm going to appear in front of you, silhouetted against the burning sun with a large rock held high above my head. I'm going to bring it down repeatedly and with such alarming force that it indicates to later investigators there's a crime of passion.
Damn, Jared, that doesn't sound like much fun at all.
Real personal deal. No, it'll be fun. You'll love seeing the rock formation.
Well, I guess we better beat the Bears.
We better. Now hang up the phone.
All right, then.
All right, good morning to you guys.
Wow. Well, that's understandable.
Another threat.
Got so upset after all that.